supervision. We'll all work in shifts. Let's draw straws to see who works first. Ooh, good straw, Chowder. That's going to be hard to beat. Let's see yours, Schnitzel. No, 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 no. That's terrible. I don't even know what I'm looking at.
Rada.
Fine. I'll show you mine. But just to let you know, I didn't know how to draw a straw. So I drew you drawing a straw. But if it makes you feel better, we'll all take shifts together. That way it's fair. Until I get tired, then you're all on your own.
Wait, what?
You taste buds walk like my stinking grandma. I got places to be, you know. Maybe spending the rest of your lives in the Overlord's floss mines will teach you jerks a lesson.
Man, that guy is grumpy.
And so Chowder and the enslaved taste buds marched toward what seemed like certain doom. Well, maybe not certain doom, more like doom with a strong possibility. Possibilidoom.
Hey, I know you. Can I have some cheese, Mr. Moon?
I ain't the sassafras and moon, you picklehead. I'm your wisdom tooth.
My wisdom tooth? How'd you get up in the sky?
Kid, I'm gonna spill this out nice and slow-like. You, still with me, are the only one who can stop these angry sour guys from taking over your mouth.
Move your round pink butts!
How am I supposed to do that? I'm an eater, not a fighter.
I don't know, but if you don't get on it pronto, you aren't gonna have a mouth to eat with anymore.
No mouth.
Control you! Let me out of here!
Darling, I never thought I'd say this, but...
Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
What?
Oh, that's just something I never thought I'd have to say. But more to the point.
No, Moon, you're not a kitty cat.
Panini, silence the fat one.
I didn't say nothing.
I mean the fat purple bunny cat kid. I didn't say nothing. This one! Silence this one!
Listening to all those stomach rumblings made me hungry.
Don't sneak up on me like that.
How do you want me to sneak up on you? Like this?
Knock it off!
So what you doing?
Hey,
flossberries, please.
No, you're banned.
Flossberries?
Banned.
Flossberries, por favor.
El banned.
Berries, s'il vous plaît.
Les banned.
Anyone?
Banned.
Nah. I lost the stamp. Here, have a seat.
So, how's business?
Oh, it's just great. The customers, I tell you, they're swarming like flies. See?
Laid the eggs faster, baby. We've been spotted.
I'm hungry.
No!
Chowder, she's in a mood.
A mood?
A mood.
Rather?
Come on, get cooking! My stomach is eating itself!
Chowder, we need to make cream puffs. Go get some flour.
Righto.
Honey, those are flowers.
Yes.
I need flour.
Yes.
Like for cooking.
Yes.
The flour I need is powdery.
Oh, hi.
Rather?
I'm one of the skeletons in Endive's closet. Please help me.
What's going on? Why isn't the order finished?
Well, it was Tubby's fault.
No, it wasn't.
I was talking about the other Tubby.
No, it wasn't.
Chowder. Make delicious what?
What? A garage sale, huh? Why do you want to sell a perfectly good garage?
Can I help you?
Just checking out your stuff.
We're not open yet.
Oh, come on. Let me look. I'll be your best friend.
No. And I already have a best friend. His name's Tony.
Sup?
So you're gonna have to wait until we open.
Okay.
Let's hope! We got an early bird!
This is my kitchen?
No! This is my kitchen, and I command you never to utter a catchphrase here again!
You want me to say that too?
You heard me! Never that phrase again!
Wait, how'd a cow get in here?
Chowder!
Age.
An age? Wouldn't go far with a phrase like age. Come on!
Fine! Sheesh! Keep it together, man! Come on, kids, we're leaving.
Oh, I give up.
If I could just get a sign! That's it! Hey, you there! Wait! I just want to talk to you! I can't believe it! I just can't believe it! Look at her barking orders!
Figure out our next plan of action! We're gonna execute the old Romeo and Juliet play!
Oh, Romeo! Oh, Romeo! This hot dog! Romeo!
My love, I am here on this field trying to score a goal.
Hello, my sweet fuzzy pasty-wasting gushy bottoms.
What are you doing out here?
Get me to the dentist, stat!
Chowder, we left the dentist with a clean bill of health. And unless there's something wrong with your teeth, we're not going back.
But there is something wrong. See? That wasn't there before. Kimchi, I gotta find a way to break in my teeth. A hammer? This'll work great! But what are we gonna use for my teeth?
Oh, I know! I'll crack them up!
Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Tooth!
Tooth who?
Tooth or dare! Yep, I'm a genius!
Hey, do you hear someone crying?
Stop crying in there!
Something is aching. It's not my stomach this time. My heart is breaking like the crust on the...
Chowder, look! The river splits. Which way should we go?
Yeah, that way!
Why that way? I don't trust the look of that sun. But what...
Go left, Harry!
Darn, I almost had him.
Hey, Mom, do cranberry pies ever stop crying?
They stop crying when they cool off.
Hey, Mom, why are you opening all the windows?
So they can cool off, Chowder.
Hey, Mom, why do I ask so many questions?
Because, Chowder, it's the fastest way for us to inform our loyal fan base on what wacky recipe we're cooking.
Hi, loyal fan base!
Why is Schnitzel Reindeer alive?
We've been robbed!
I told you so!
Who knew Marzipan City had become so seedy?
Bring me an electric broccoli trimmer with detachable non-electric cauliflower trimmer!
Look, Chowder, I hate to kill your dreams, but Mung has never made a Wernish gingerbread house in his...
Oh, honey, I love you so much! Don't say that in front of the boy!
Well, it's the truth. He can handle it. He's a grown man-ish, rab bear, cat sort of thing.
Oh, so he is. Well, Chowder, I guess it's about time we had a talk.
I'm not Chowder.
These, and one of these, and one of these, and one of these, and one of these.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And what about one of these?
I should get one for Truffles. I remember the last time someone didn't share gum with her.
That'll be $1.
Surprise!
Awesome!
Come on, Chowder, that anvil expired 3 months ago. It was bad. We have a very picky clientele.
This food is blech! Blech, I say!
Oh, I get it. He's a pig.
Good one, Bill Reese. But I could never tell you a dish you made was bad.